is a fragile place.
Biosphere is in trouble. I know it is. I just have to look around in the environment in which I live. Just in this year, we had a very bad drought in Kenya, affecting mostly the drier areas of the country. And we saw people dying, animals dying. We saw wildlife dying because of lack of vegetation. And people trekking long distances in search of water and grass for their livestock. The trouble we have, or the difficulty we have with the environmental degradation, is that they happen very, very slowly. Quite often, the generation that is responsible for the environmental degradation is not the one that pays the price. It's a very slow process. So we need to be very alert to understand that, so that we do not put our future generations in jeopardy as we pursue our own satisfaction. Human beings do not destroy the environment deliberately and consciously. There are very few of us who go out there and maliciously want to harm the trees, want to harm marine life, want to destroy the very essence that sustains our own life. What is wrong with us human beings is that so many of us are ignorant about how the environment gets destroyed. When I think of culture, I think of the traditions, the values, how we pass the seeds to the next generation, how we teach the next generation to take care of itself. These are all aspects of culture. Our songs, our dances, our stories, and how wonderful it would be if we could not lose the traditional wisdom. And when we are encouraged to lose this, it's very, very unfortunate, because then, instead of identifying ourselves with nature, we detach ourselves and we see the natural environment as something to privatize, something to turn into money, to turn into commodities, and those who have the power eventually own it, control it, and may even put others away, exclude others, and sooner or later, those who are excluded